going.
He looks good, too, doesn't he?
He does. Here's Bortolo across the line, moving in, stick handling, but as he tries to go around Bjornfoot, he put the puck into goaltender Riddick, and we have a whistle, and play is blown dead. 7:28 to go, second period. Tonight's game is coming to you from SAP Center at San Jose. The Storm, the Sharks nothing, and the Kings nothing. But wait a second, hold on. We've got a fight on the ice after the whistle as the Sharks put Sabourin against Doty, as I predicted.
Yeah.
Here they go. Two guys that like to mix it up. Doty is a big, strong, tough competitor, but Sabourin also, who's played for several teams in his career, is a willing customer. So before we go to break, we'll take a look at this right now. Doty battling it out right in front, wrestling. A little left there by Sabourin, a right by Doty. Oh boy, Doty got him good, but Sabourin gets back with a couple of lefts. And this is a real battle between two guys that know what they're doing in that department. Finally, they get broken up, and we've got a break in the action. 7:28 to go in the second period. No score. This is the San Jose Sharks Audio Network.
That to-do list you have needs one more thing. Chill. It's an easy thing to do. Just crack open an ice-cold Coors Light and chill. Take the afternoon off and binge-watch anything. Go to happy hour and stay for a couple hours. Who's counting anyways? Or hang out with just your dog because you've had enough human interaction this week. Whatever you do, do it.